Hello folks, this is Shardul Gavande and today we are starting with our first session on the Android development. So before starting with Android development, let us understand the software requirements and the hardware requirements we need to have in our system. So coming to the software requirements, so the software required is Android Studio to develop Android application. So here in the description area, I have pasted a link. So just hit that link, visit the website, download and install Android Studio in your system. But hold on, before installing Android Studio, just make sure that you have latest version of JDK installed in your system, because Android is totally dependent on Java. Coming to your hardware requirements, Android is platform independent, so it can run on any operating system, whether it is Linux or it is Windows operating system. Talking about your RAM capacity, so I would like to suggest you to have minimum 8 GB of RAM in your system, because as per my experience, if you have less than 8 GB of RAM, it takes a lot of time to load your application and you get irritated or frustrated. So please go for 8 GB of RAM. So make sure that all these things are installed in your system before starting with the Android development. So that's it from this video. Thank you very much and please do subscribe.